I would like to explain to you what psychosomatic illness means. You have a perception of yourself, of the world, or about somebody else. You have certain thoughts about that perception. These thoughts influence your physiology and the way your nervous system communicates with your body. Positive information leads to growth and prosperity, whereas negative information or reaction that leads to survival and stress, bad signals to the cells and tissues of your body that can eventually lead to illness.
Thank you.